I'm gonna play you a Robert Earl Keane song here that I really enjoy. And into a little song called Lake Michigan by my friend Jim Carstensen. He is a local musician in the valley here. All right. I gave up the fast lane, blacktop kind of road. Just burned out on all that talk about the mother lode. I gave up a somber, bigger piece of sky. When I think of all those things, I can't remember why. Still I get restless when I drive into town. Cruise once down Main Street, turn back around. It's crazy, but God knows, don't act my age like an old desperado. Paints the town beige. Down along the river, past a swimming hole, you can find your peace of mind with just a fishing pole. You can walk the river miles and miles on end, never stop believing in that dream up around the bend. Still I get restless driving to town. Cruise once down Main Street, I turn back around. It's crazy, but God knows I don't act my age like an old desperado. Paints the town beige. Deep down in the winter, past the fishing hole, there's much really not to do until this first spring spawn. It's then I get to thinking I must have gone insane. Old memories roll through my mind like a long, slow window pane. Still I get restless driving to town. Cruise once down Main Street, turn back around. It's crazy, but God knows don't act my age like an old desperado who paints the town beige. I'm from Wisconsin and I really love Lake Michigan in the Midwest. I love sailing. And my friend Jim Carstensen wrote the song, and I had to take it from him. With his permission, of course. I will never know the first time I saw you. I was just a boy, I grew up here along the shoreline. Often I sat beside you early in the morning, wondered what you looked like back in 1824. Imagine yourself up upon a high cliff as a lookout, gazing through the timber and the pine. The natives in Milwaukee, they knew the meaning of the water, where the three cool rivers flow out at your side. Three cool rivers flow out at your side, Lake Michigan, Michigan. Storms upon your white cap face have caused the greatest seamen periling your icy waters miles away from home. But still I can't help thinking that you never really call them. They come to you instead and try to reach into your soul. Cause when the land is out of sight, there's mystery in the morning and a magic on a winter's afternoon. And the Christmas trees are loaded, they were sent down to Chicago, and the sailor hoped he had a place to go. Sailor hoped he had a place to go. Lake Michigan, Michigan. Fishermen still gather in the opening near the lighthouse to mend their tattered seams, sharpen their hook upon their trays. And the smokestacks of Port Washington stand proud above the skyline, and an old man, he's crying by the lake that's seen his day. Though a summer wind it seldom blows across a cold expanse, I know you'll always hold a warm place in my heart. All the time I spend with you, I know you're just changing too, shifting with the colors of our time. Shifting with the colors of our time. Lake Michigan, Michigan. Thank you, thank you.